St. Louis Cathedral after it burned down the Great Fire of 1794. Some historians believe the Montauk apartment buildings are the very first apartment buildings ever built in America. Right here, this green one, this is the Governor Nicholas Street Wharf. The next one, the yellow one, is the Esplanade Avenue. Burned down one was the Mandeville Street Wharf. Street wharves line the banks of the river like these are the street that sit at the end of, in different colors for easy identification.